Hello there everybody, Sam Strings here, welcome back to the Railway. It's that time of year again, it's the time of year where I do my annual rail tour, and I think this is the fifth year I've done it. So enjoy it, we're all crammed into this lovely Class 37. I can't actually believe that we've all managed to fit inside here, so I apologise that it is a little bit cramped, but hopefully it will still be some fun nonetheless. There are lots of engines to spot as we go around, so keep an eye out for those, and if you want to, let me know in the comments at the end what you spot. But for now, let's get this thing started. I'm going to get the wind turbine and everything switched on. There we go, and let's get this 37 cranked up, and I'll talk to you in just a second. Just a bit of a mandatory warning for you. We're about to head underneath the bookcase and it does get a little bit dark inside there, so do keep your seats until we get out to the other side. Alright, thank you. About to journey into the sidings across some points. The point work is a little bit rickety on this layout, so once again I will ask you just to keep your seats until we get back onto the main line. Thank you. Okay, just another brief warning message for you. We're now about to move across onto the third line. Again, some more point work and we're going to have to reverse to get onto the third line. So once again, just keep your seats until we're heading forwards again and hopefully we won't get any injuries. Alright, thank you. Thank you. is just over one lap of my layout. It hasn't really changed too much since the last time I did this, but I've kept up with tradition and I've done it again nonetheless. So thank you all for watching and I will see you all very, very soon. And don't forget to let me know in the comments what engines you spotted while we were running around. Alright, thank you everybody, see you very soon.